Did you play the needy streamer game? You said you could change her. Did you change her?
I did change her.
Oh, you did? For the worse?
Yeah, for the better.
Oh.
Why? Why are you disappointed? Isn't that the focus? Wait, what did you do?
Tried.
You tried?
I kept accidentally ghosting her. She kept leaving me. Before I could accomplish my goals.
If you don't respond to her messages, does she get really passive aggressive?
Kind of. It's like if you just don't respond, she will leave you. And it happened to me like 3 or 4 times in a row.
She's kind of crazy.
I know. I was so excited to make her more crazy, but then she ended up making me kind of go a little insane because she kept leaving me. I just wanted to fix her, but to fix her, I had to break her first, then I could fix her.
Oh, that doesn't sound very healthy. Like, if you break her and then fix her, is that really fixing her?
Yeah, of course. You can't fix someone that doesn't need fixing. That's not broken.
I mean, wasn't she broken initially?
I don't remember. I don't know. It has to be worth fixing.
Oh, shit. I understand. Oh, yo, you made it.
I've been here. Dang, I didn't mean to press it.
Well, you did make it.